Hola, my name is Margarita Rios. I am the co-founder of OYE Fest and the creative director behind Ni Aquí Ni Allá. I was born in San Luis Potosí, Mexico. My family migrated to Atlanta when I was 3 years old. So I've been here living outside the perimeter pretty much all my life. So for a long time, I was lucky enough to be exposed to the Latinx community that's outside of the perimeter because it's thriving and it's beautiful out there. When I moved to the city about 7 years ago, I noticed there wasn't really a lot for us down here, and started working at Terminal West, and it opened up my eyes even more to see like, oh, there's not even really any Latinx artists performing at any of these venues around here, really. So OYE Fest launched at the end of 2017. It's a promotions company that focuses on highlighting Latinx artists from around the world and bringing them to Atlanta, really creating that platform for them to be seen and to share the stage with some of their favorite artists as well, too. In general, what we want to do is, there's no one way to be Latinx, and that's what we want to make sure that we are promoting. We want to make sure that we're highlighting all genres, because Latinx artists, they can play anything from a salsa to like a, EDM to, DJs, or it can be anything from like, indie rock or, psychedelic rock. It can be a little bit of everything. And I think what's important is, highlighting that and exposing those artists to the Atlanta community, expanding, what everyone's idea is of what a Latinx sound is. And it's nice to really have a feel for that and understand how different, people are and how different the Latinx community can be, and how important it is for us to be accepting of all different types of ways to be Latinx.